for 2 hours and we only knew one fucking song. It was Harold!